Wells Fargo is facing as much as a $1 billion fine for its practices concerning its auto lending and mortgage businesses. Federal regulators could hand out that fine as early as today. Wells Fargo charged 570,000 clients for car insurance that they did not need. It also charged 110,000 mortgage customers fees for missing deadlines to lock in promised interest rates. Last week, Wells Fargo warned that it may be revising its first quarter earnings now because of this fine.